Hey, how's it going? You're on camera.
Yo, people, and welcome to Miami Beach. Stay tuned, okay, we'll explore Miami. This is a real-life GTA lobby, NPCs included. The city is blowing up, the unofficial capital of crypto, major corporations are moving here, and the city's economy is booming with construction everywhere you look. Miami feels like a South American city with Cubans and Venezuelans who have fled communism, alongside more recent wealthier immigrants from Argentina, Brazil and Peru. Florida is a low-tax, innovative but crazy place, and the weather's not too bad either. Just behind me is Ocean Drive in Miami Beach, the main locations for the GTA 6 trailer, and my hotel is a block away at 920 Collins Avenue, setting me back about £45 or $55 a night.
I don't think. Yeah. You just pay my girl and then she'll take care of me. You
know? Oh, right, cool.
Oh, I get pissed. I fucking that's fucked there. Up. I don't care about the money, dude, but the disrespect, I ain't letting that pass.
Yeah.
Is that a restaurant?
No, that's more like that's good putting it. That's more
black thing.
Okay.
Black trying to sound yeah, they let you smoke weed in there and everything, you know?
Yeah, I don't know if you need what's it called?
Like a number. Card. Oh, a card.
You need some weed?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Let me ask for it.
Hey, the yellow.
Yeah. Hey! Hey! No!
That's custom service right there. Hey, how's it going? You're on camera.
What?
Smile.
What can I do?
Give it a 12. I don't know, I'm looking for some weed.
Alright, but you're gonna turn off that camera.
I'm looking for some beer. I had to stop recording there, but lucky me, I found a beer. Finnegan's Way, Ocean Drive. Hey, do you take card? Yeah, and do you have cigarettes or is it just cigars?
Cigarettes like Marlboro, Gretches or Menthol.
Marlboro Gold?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, how much is that?
14.
Yeah? Okay, cool, I'll take these.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Did you contact us here?
Yeah.
And these are real cigarettes, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Of course. You got the Florida sticker right here. I work for this company, Sunset Cigars. Uh-huh, we work for the restaurants.
Ah,
uh-huh,
so
we
you
got
do,
license. Uh-huh.
You do all of these places. Oh, that's so cool. What was your name?
I'm Sandra.
Sandra, thank you so much.
Enjoy.
This is very cool.
Thank you.
See you.
Enjoy.
Back in the game. Okay. All right, cool.
Just set your time.
I'm chilling.
Yo people, if you're still watching, thanks for sticking around. If you could drop a like and a subscribe, much appreciated. It's a new channel, new hustle for me, so plenty of new videos coming soon from all over the globe. Thank you.
I've come up
with an idea.
GoPro, is this your shot?
Yeah, bigger handle.
No, it's cool.
Bigger.
What have you got?
Stretches.
To be honest, I don't really. How long is that one?
Very long.
Yeah?
I'm talking about.
How much is it? To be honest, I'm quite happy with this one.
$15. It's a very good price.
I do need something for my phone.
What's your name?
Everything.
Case. That's an iPhone 13.
14, 14.
Right here, everything's right here.
I'm more.
You want a clear MagSafe one?
Cracked out.
I think so, right?
Yeah. So maybe I'll go for the dark blue, the far right. Yeah.
Definitely.
Feels good, bro.
Did you put the case on
there?
I put everything.
Wow.
See?
That looks perfect. Cool. Thank you, bro. Let's test it out. Yeah. Shout your place out, mate. You got Instagram? Maxx with two X's.
Maxx Wireless.
Let's go, Maxx Wireless. And this one, shrimp.
Yeah, it's cooking garlic sauce. It's really good.
Yeah? Let's go for that.
Camarones?
Yeah, one of those. And
empanadas and camarones.
Yeah. Viva la Cuba! Dish one, empanada.
Yeah.
Mmm. One chicken, one shrimp. Mmm. Oh, wow. Thank you, guys. He's a guy.
but this Brazilian restaurant. It's like buffet. Round two.
Rice, sweet and thin. Oh.
Camarones.
Camarones. So this is shrimp.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And you can put the rice inside of the camarón and mix everything.
Cool. I have one more Modelo as well. Thank you. Yeah, we've got shrimp, plantain, and white rice. And he's told me to mix the white rice into the shrimp. I'm just going to do what he said and put the rice in. But it smells like shrimp. It's like a sweet food. I think that's like oil. I'm gonna let you give it a full taste test. Thank you, bro.
Cheers.
With like peppers, some cilantro in there, plantain. But yeah, it looks and smells delicious. It's pretty good. It's me all had it in there. Nice. My first move. You just yank it off. Let's go, Augusto! Let's go! Shout out Havana, Vieja, Washington Avenue, Miami Beach. Augusto from Argentina. Delicious, great service.
Thank you.
The world. We don't need to be together.
Oh shit. Someone's in trouble.
Like my grandson.
It's a bit cloudy now, so I thought go get a haircut. Freshen up a bit. Hopefully the guy's got Wi-Fi. I see. I've been swimming, so might be a bit smelly. So hopefully he can freshen me up. Let's get it. How you doing, man?
Chilling.
Are you doing schedules or can I walk in?
Oh, you can walk in. You want me to have a seat? You have...
Let's go. Let's do it.
So, how much is a beard? How much is like a skin fade?
70.
70 for both?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do that then.
Look. Same as well. Where are you from? London.
London?
Yeah.
I'm from Miami.
It's not bad.
This is better.
Yeah. So you want like a tempeh coming like through here?
No, I don't like a tape, but just cut the same all the way around, you know what I mean?
Okay, yeah, how it was.
Yeah, yeah, like kind of high.
High fade.
Yeah. Like high, medium, and in the beard, like a one faded.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. What time are you finishing today?
I'm leaving here by like 6 o'clock.
Halloween? You going out?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Getting
some of it. Wait,
okay. Probably go to Wynwood.
I've heard this place is good. Wynwood?
Yeah, Wynwood. Yeah. Like a big art district. I think there's like a lot of bars, clubs, stuff down there.
Is that on the island? In this island? Or
it's like
across
the bridge. It's like 15, 20 minutes away, maybe.
Okay.
Jeez! Yes, sir. From Tennessee, though. Memphis, Tennessee.
Oh, my God. What brings you down here?
The beach.
The same as everyone else.
Yeah.
So how much you pay for rent down here?
I pay like $2,000.
For one bed, or we share?
One bed.
You have Brickle
downtown?
Brickle, what is it?
Yeah,
that's nice.
It's not
bad, right? See? Went in America.
The Glizzy
getting guns out.
Four or five.
Let's go.
Yes, sir. Going crazy.
Appreciate it. There we go. I'm back.
Back in action.
Florida, baby! He's gonna start Miami running. Beach!
Yeah, if he does, then just walk off.
I think. Well, we can get the
from Miami, South Beach, Wednesday, 1st of November. Maxx Wireless with two X's. I'm watching it. Let's see if he's here. Hello, mate.
What's going on?
No Maxx here today?
I'm sorry?
Is Maxx not here?
Not here, Maxx.
Okay, cool.
What can I do for you, boss?
How much is it usually?
This one?
Yeah.
I sold it before for 40, so I don't know why.
Okay, maybe I misheard him.
Because this gentleman here said, you told him you didn't give him the robo.
The long mount.
Stick. Okay, you got it.
Very good.
Okay, yes.
Yeah, because I bought some other stuff as well.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, yeah, I got this.
You guys deal worked out. That's,
yeah. He did that whole thing for me, so.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's probably fair, right?
You fixed the screen?
No, just the protector and the case.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
that's nice.
So yeah. Okay. We made it. Miami Gun Range, Florida Gun Center, let's get it. Called them yesterday, and they said that it's okay for solos to do it in Texas. You can't really do it because people commit suicide in gun ranges. That's not my plan today. I'm just going to shoot some guns, so wish me luck. Let's see if this works. It's quite busy, so hopefully you'll be okay. Morning. Miracle. I was looking at a Glock. I do like the idea of shooting a Glock. So
many. The top row is basically only Glocks.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Which one's a good 9mm, do you reckon?
I've got, there's a lot. There's the 48, 43X, 43, the 45.
And how many bullets
in
that
one? I believe the 45 actually holds 17 rounds.
Okay, but maybe I should go for that then. Is that, and then the same ammo?
No, never mind. This is the California compliant magazine. Only holds 10.
Fucking California. Let's go for that one then.
Yes, sir.
The classic.
Regular old Glock 19, 9mm.
So it's going to be between the AK and the AR, I guess. Which one's cheaper on the ammo? I guess the AK.
I would have to say the BCM, at least nowadays, yeah.
Because of the Ukraine war.
All our ammunition is going over there, yeah. All right, so I've got your entrance, your targets, your two rentals, your ammunition for each rental, and your ear protection.
Thank you.
Totals 132.34. What are you shooting?
I have three that I brought. I brought 365, I brought my Smith & Wesson Performing Center 40 and a Glock 48.
Nice. Your controls are going to be like if you've ever played any Call of Duty ever. Click your little button right there, this is your magazine release.
The controls are in a little bit of different places.
So yeah. Empty. All right, she's a beauty. The magazine release right here.
Okay.
All right, same thing. If you're firing, you run out of ammo, don't. You know.
Put your hand on the red, pull the right door while it's green. There you go.
Thank you.
Let's get it.
Now, it's a bit of a weird one when you're in a gun range. You don't want to be coming across as a crazy person. It's a little bit of a tense environment, so I wasn't talking too much into the camera. I didn't want people to think that I was talking to myself, essentially. So, yeah, sit back and enjoy. As you can see here, you do have to load your own ammo, and it is harder than it looks. It takes a bit of time, and you do have to squeeze them in. It's actually quite difficult.
Gun range done. Yes, Glock 15 and 4 AR. Successful day. So, running pretty low storage here. So, fly down to the Keys and I'll probably see you somewhere.